R&B. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the final whistle from the referee Jensen. The final score here at the Bedok Stadium, the Great Eastern Yields, as we get out International 1, Thunder Paga United 1. Come on, ladies and gentlemen.
My thought about the game tonight is I'm very proud about my team. My team was heroic tonight. And one more time, it was a very difficult game with unlucky game because Sazali was injured after 7 minutes, and I think something wrong in Queenstown because a lot of players with the same injury. But after that, my team never give up, and we performed very well tactically. We did very well, and we played very well tonight. And it's what I told. I told my player half time. Just a little things will come for us. We must take this chance, and maybe they come so too early. So after they push, and one cross, the strong point for Geelong, one head from number 9, and 1-1 at the end. We thought we can keep the score, but it's good result, and we must take that. Like a good point, even we are disappointed because just 10 minutes before the end. But one more time, I need to congratulate my team. I'm very happy. My team was very heroic tonight.
Oh, it was a big debut for me because it's Geelong. It's a big team. They're on 6 games unbeaten run. So for me, I was taken aback when I was in the first 11. But I took it in my stride, and I felt happy just to make my debut. It's my first time coming on, and at that tender age of I'm 18, so I think it's a great opportunity for me. And I have to thank the coaches and the players around who helped me out on the pitch and gave me the confidence to play.
For the goal, I'm happy to score for Tanjung Pagar. It's my first goal, so I'm happy, and I'm sure more to come from me about scoring. And about the performance of the team, I have to credit the whole team. Even though we are depleted with injuries, but we did well to contain, and then we scored. We are just unlucky not to win it, and the win will come soon. So I hope the fans will be patient and then keep supporting us.